Hi guys, this is Chris and we're playing Caravan on PlayStation 4. And let's get into it. We're missing out on one. Just increase Actually no, it's not. It's the attack. I want that attack on there. There it is. Stone protection, we can get rid of that one. That can go to the bottom. Bottom area. Flame protection. Where did you go? So now we've got them all on there.
That's a solid start. That's it. Did you pick up something we can use?
What's that? With that thing, all this. So if we kind of rest at this one, we should respawn here if we die. Yeah, I think we might have to take out this guardian again. His attention. Whoa, okay. We're gonna have a black greatsword. Let's go through the door. I just feel like there should be something here.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
Okay, so we're loading up the next area. Hopefully we'll find a new depths map or something.
Wanna head down? I think we can go up here.
Ooh, into the
flames will give you more than blisters.
Back into the city streets. City of Falling Flame. I might as well just have a quick rest, replenish the last bit of health. Can't get burned by that. Okay. You make things a little bit harder.
Seems to be a pattern to the flames. Watch the timing of those eruptions.
Yeah, but you take damage. Go for it. Flame beasts. We might be able to use some elemental damage here. At least we've got the flame resist as well. That's gonna come in handy.
I won't take long. It might be considered safe on top of the building. We can get a good look from above. Let's check our route.
So many different areas in this. I do kind of want to get that as well. We just jump down here.
That's quite valuable.
Queen steel. I suppose we could just use the resistance on this as well.
On my way.
Okay, so that's where we came from. So this is just a kind of blocked off area, so. What the fuck? Can I go through there? No. What the hell? The monster just spawned from there. Oh, okay, nice. Might as well just carry on with this. We can kind of see.
Thank you.
Get some protection as well. Taking all this damage from them. In that way, so we've got these two. Actually, no, we've just got this one way to go.
On our way.
We went down there. Doesn't look like we can go over there.
We can go down from here. Can't climb up there from here yet. Thank you.
This way. We're gonna be like constantly taking damage. Shot at here. Wait for this. I kind of want to get this. Actually. Get that guy out. Let's get some flame protection again. It's going to be a big thing in this game. Yeah, in this level. Gaspatch. Hi. Okay, this is the other side. So we can knock this down.
Now we can get down easily.
Gift accelerator times two. Sneaky.
There's nothing we can do but try to move.
Still got our
pick up something
fictional.
That's a solid start. We're surrounded by fire. Be careful.
Okay. Where to now?
That's a solid start.
swinging for me. Although might have got me there.
On my way.
I'll be very careful. Go from over there.
Did you see movement?
Go from over here. Probably the way to go anyway. I'm just gonna head back and get these other bits down here. Sounds like there's something like everywhere. Like just because that enemy like came out of those flames, I'm kind of sort of expecting that.
Thank you. Down. That was well hidden.
What a terrible place.
See the away the queen? It's just absurd.
It's him.
Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility.
Mido. Was that a memory? Got this?
Okay, story time.
It's just absurd, Gregorio. Even you must realize that no progress can be made without sacrifice.
Sir, the vessel has been prepared.
This relic is a seed that will sprout our future. Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility.
Relic transfer into subject Emily Sue has begun. Compatibility remains stable.
Split! I can see why she volunteered. Blossom into a beautiful flower! The crypt is complete. Now the next flower.
The successor. It was you. Emily.
Let's head to the crypt.
That fire. Is that your way of calling for help? Hold on.
Sure, just walk across the boiling hot lava. Scathach Vestige 1.
We won't get through that unscathed. Let's brace ourselves.
Right, this isn't clearly where we have to go. And what the fuck is that? Yeah, I will be heading there. What are the heals left? I just want to kind of head back while everything's clear. Just need some.
That's a solid start.
Miss this as well.
I won't take long.
This looks like the shortcut to get back, which I became.
Would have missed that. Good. Now we have a solid route.
There. Down that way, go around there. Have a look up here. Like a few places to like jump down to as well. So this is the way.
We can go down from here.
That other path took us. That's another shortcut.
What's that?
Okay, so this all just leads to the kind of this boss fight. But we could just avoid that completely.
Below us, huh?
Go down here. The hell? Okay.
We've got a fearsome opponent here.
It looks like it all leads to this area. There's a chest down there. And wait, like it's actually a different one. Okay.
On my way.
Yeah, this is where we fought them two guys. Around this way.
Thank you. I'll have to take good care of it.
Okay, that takes me here anyway.
Let's use it well.
Another place we could have dropped down from.
It's open.
Noble silver plus 6. What does this give us? A blood veil with a cloak in the shape of bat wings enhances support gifts. Yeah, it's that mind. But we also got our regen activation factor. This is going to increase the healing that we get from our healing items. Very nice. And now we've got this guy to take on. What the fuck? Okay. Oh. heal on. Blue flame. We're up. Take him out. Take him out. Oh man. Thank God for Louie. I'm sorry, mapped. Oh man. That was me down. So these are guys we need to watch out for in this area. Oh, Jesus Christ. Still more. Wait, a load more different ways to go. Might as well carry on. I might as well just jump down here.
Wait.
Vestige part C. Okay, nice. I can't touch anyway. Damn it. Put a guard up. I'll be stupid. Wait for Louis to get in there. And now heal. I'll last heal. Yeah, so that was really stupid. Just put card up. Okay. Some more buffs. So we've got more enemies to take on. One more fire to get through. Okay, and that's the other side we can come up from. Okay. Okay, we do have some heals left though, so. I expect him to do another swing there. What? Hell. There's definitely like one round here as well. Let's get some.
That's a solid start.
There he is. Oh, switch. Which weapons?
I see something across from us.
Oh God. Yeah, brilliant. still got some protection, so. Do anything else around here? There's an item in there.
Sorry.
How do we get to that? Okay, that's gonna be above. Right, so it does look like I've actually collected everything in there that I can actually get to. But the rest is from the other side. Look like it's done. I remember where to go to. It's not this area, it's down here. We go further ahead. See if we can get any further. That was the wrong thing to do.
On my way.
Wall of fire is far. We'll fight this big guy.
No need to stick around.
I'll grab to heal and come back. Bless. Definitely should just come back. Okay, but no worries. We've got
all with us.
Thingies. This.
We may need a new plan. That's a solid start. That's good.
I should be able to get that pretty quickly anyway. But everything's uncovered mainly. One or two enemies to get past. Not this bit. So it's over here. Like two guys there. Might just be able to get past these. Just leave them there. Okay, this is where we need to be. Come on, Louie. We do this. We need to move out. Just stay there. Okay, now it's gone. Gotta make things a little bit hard if it's gonna. Do that. Fuck. Damn. Nope. Damn. This guy is pretty hard. He took out Louie.
I'm glad your heart's okay. That's a solid start.
But he's kind of slow as well, so we should be able to take this guy out. on, Louis.
Wall of fire is far
okay.
Need to stick around.
Got buffs up.
Thank you.
Try again.
Looks like we have trouble waiting for us.
I think it was that skill. That hurts. Run away! Get away, Louis! Get out of there! Oh man, even that sword hit. That guy was pretty hard, just by the amount of damage he was doing. But pretty slow enemy.
Thank you.
Yes, this is going to take us to the top. Here.
Take this.
So that's the oil. Scarlet coffee beans. And then we've been all the way down there. Just head back. That ladder, this is the way forward. Where we come from? What are you doing, Louis? Crazy man. We literally just dropped down here. And we have a point. If you're liking this content, then please like and subscribe, and don't forget to ring that notification bell. Hopefully I'll see you guys again in the next video. Take care.